Six left dash for cash. Quartz leads them out of four. We're green for racing. Usurek took the early lead right down the front stretch. Quartz now takes it through the corners down the back stretch. Quartz by half a fender, driving it a little deeper in, even though he's got the inside line. Here comes Usurek on the outside. You feel the cars right there, boys and girls. Quartz trying it on the inside, trying to establish and move to the high side of the track. Doesn't happen. Here comes Kucerik. Kucerik again trying to get around on the outside. Skinner looking at making it three wide. Better of it. These cars a little too fast to make the pass. Looks like the pain flap is Kucerik and Quartz. Door handle to door handle for one more lap.
And in the back, Mike DeKester in his first night out. Pavement also. Bronco puts the pressure on Darnell with Marshall.
Right up there in the points.
but there's a good race as Danny becomes now
side. Al Schill on the other side. It's going to get tough. Thank you. movement. Laps are winding down. The scoreboard.